Marshal Seahorn and I had built Toussaint Studio because Cosmos had closed down. If Cosmos would never have closed down, we never would have built a studio, because studio is another entity. And we were always well satisfied with Cosmos. I mean, that's just where you record if it's there. We opened the studio to record our own artists. That was it in a nutshell. There wasn't a lot of major things happening musically, except like our one entity, let's say. The groups from afar, for some reason, always studied the music more than people close. Yes, it was quite a while before they sent anyone from out of town. We did it to record our own artists. We didn't have in mind of recording outsiders. Badger was our first artist. Frankie Miller and Jethro. He was wonderful too. There's a group that I wish I had another shot at, that who gave me a chance, and I didn't give them my best at all. And I just think that they're a winning group, a group called Curiosity Killed the Cat. I just think they're a dynamite group. I wasn't patient enough with the guys. I didn't give my best.
Relationships hard to find. Open up and say.